But the main event came when Celine Dion took to the stage to sing her famous signature song. And E.T. was backstage exclusively with the diva before her big performance.
It's especially a night to raise money and touch people, and it's especially for children.